good.
So my presentation today is about the effects friends have on us and why they have the effect that they do. And not the TV show, actual Friends. So friends have the ability to influence our goals. An example of this was a study done in Finland where best friends were paired up with each other and they had their academic performance and academic achievement tracked from when they were 16 years old to when they were 26 years old. And the study found that best friends were 37% more likely than people just randomly paired together in the study to have the same academic performance and reach the same level of education. And so a reason why friends influence our goals and can influence our goals in education is because of group values. So when you're in a group with your friends, you form values for that group, and those values are believed, or the group, every member of the group typically holds the value. So if someone values, so if you're in a friend group and some of your friends value education, it's going to increase your value for education and give you a similar outlook as they are, or as they have. The second thing friends can influence are the choices you make. This is from the same study. The best friends are also tracked to see which career choices or which career fields they would go into. And it was found that of all the people, 21% of the best friends went into fields or went into similar career fields. And a reason, or that number might not seem that significant, 21%, but considering the high number of career fields there are, it's actually pretty significant. And so a reason why friends influence the choices we make are because friends act as our counsel. If we have a very important decision we need to make, we'll talk about it with our friends and get their input first. Then we'll use their input to affect our decision on what we do. And another reason how friends influence the choices we make are social acceptability. In our little friend, or in groups of friends, we create, or we set the bar for what is socially acceptable in that friend group and what isn't. So like using an example of careers, there could be some careers to a friend group that seem more socially acceptable or more important than other careers. So if you're in that friend group, you'll probably go or lean towards the careers that your friends view more socially acceptable. Friends can also influence the way we think. They can influence our intrinsic motivation, which is pretty much your self-motivation for school. A study done in Pennsylvania demonstrates this, where friends were evaluated on their likeness of academics, how much time they put into the academics, and their performance of their academics. And in friend groups, all three of these numbers were really similar, and those three numbers are pretty much identifiers for intrinsic motivation. So all the friends had similar motivations for school. And I said a reason for this is because friends conform to each other. You want to fit in with your friends. And so it makes sense that you will maybe like sacrifice things to match your friends' beliefs. So in conclusion, I found that friends are have a big influence on identity, and friends influence our achievement through values. They influence our goals by setting what's socially acceptable and what isn't, and they influence our thought processes because we want to fit in, so we'll conform to our friends. That's the end of my presentation. Any questions?